Finally, we're at school now, Pinkie Pie, can shut up. Also, Pinkie, if you do that one more time when I'm driving us to school, then you're not coming in my car to school. Aw, but I love doing it. Pinkie, just come on, everyone. Every pony, let's go inside. Okay. At least we fell over dramatically. Yeah, that was fun. Anyways, girls, into formation so then we can walk fabulously. Every pony, we are here. Hey, look. It's the drama queen and her minions. Excuse me, you're just stupid and a piece of trash. Hey, Verity. First of all, don't be mean to any pony. And what's the second of all that you're smarter? No, that you're trash. Girls, come with me. Okay. Okay, sweetie. Trixie, don't call her that. Oh, sorry, Rarity. Thanks for standing up for me. No problem. Anyways, back to discussing what we were discussing about stuff. Hey, Rarity. Yes, Pinkie, Twilight Sparkle is right. You are trash. I'm going to go hang out with her and be her friend and stuff. I have an idea. How about we go get makeovers this weekend to make up for a new lost friend? Great idea, Trixie. Yeah. Now, let's just go to do our makeup in the girls' bathrooms. Yeah. Hey, Twilight. Yes, Pinkie. Rarity is trash. Can I hang out with you guys? Sure. I have an idea of a revenge plan on her. Want to tell us? Psst, 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 psst. Wow, great idea. How about you come over to my house for sleepovers? Thanks. Is your parents okay with that? Yeah, my mom's okay with me bringing friends home for a sleepover. Plus, since she worked so much that she's out of work, she can spend some time with us, maybe. Okay, that sounds fun. Every pony, we have another new student. But we just got a new person, last week. Minty is our new student. Hi, everyone. I'm Minty. What can you do? Make some stupid candy? Hey, someone who has food in their name and cutie mark. Finally, someone I can relate to. Want to be friends? Yes, I'm not a mean person unlike her. She's Rarity. She's the mean person at this school. Pretty much anyone besides her and those two girls behind her is nice. Anyways, come hang out with me and my other friend. Okay, here's the new person at this school. We're gonna be nice to her. Okay, what's your name? I'm Minty. Every pony, this is Minty. Hi, Minty. Hello, hi. Hi. Okay, back to our conversation. Oh, also, every pony, class starts in 5 minutes, so you should probably go to your classrooms. Luna, Cadence, go to the classrooms so you can teach the people stuff. Okay, I'll go to the classroom that I teach in. Same. Well, let's go to class, guys. Yeah, good thing we're all friends now. We can go to class. Wait, is it Rarity in that class with us? I don't know. Okay, every pony, and today we'll be learning about after class. Ring, 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 ring. Okay, every pony, on to your next class. I have math next. P.E., yay! I have math with Pinkie Pie. And I have, is this the right classroom? Yes, Minty. Oh, good, I get to sit with my new friend. Yay. Actually, Maniac, would you love what wishes like to trade? Yeah, I kind of like sitting in the back because it's fun. Okay, anyways, now on to the topic we're learning today. Ring, 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 ring. At the end of the day, okay, Pinkie, let's go to my house for that sleepover. Yay! Is the rest of you okay that you aren't coming? Yeah, sure. I have some stuff to do. Want to hang out after school? Can I join? Obviously. Let's go to my house. We can, do stuff. Hey, Cheerilee, yeah? How about we go hang out at my house? Okay, Fluttershy, your house is a nice place. Exiting school, you go, every pony. The one thing I hate about being the principal of this school is how crowded the audiences get. Not audiences, the student, the door gets when it's the end of the day. Come on, guys. Where should we hang out? How about my house? Okay, AJ. I'm coming too, people. Let's go to my house, Pinky. At Twilight's house. Hey, Mom, I'm just inviting a friend over. Oh, which one is it, Cheerilee or Fluttershy? Actually, a new friend. Is she new at school? No, I've been at school since before. Twilight roasted my, well, ex-bestie, so I'm hanging with her. Oh, really? What did you call her? Well, Rarity was insulting my boyfriend. You know, Rainbow Blitz? Yes. So then I called Rarity trash, and then Pinky decided Rarity is trash, so she's hanging out with me. That's nice. How about you guys? You guys girls are having a sleepover? Blake just said that. Okay, I'm gonna go do some stuff in my room. I'm gonna go, make sure you don't make a giant mess. Okay, Pinky. Well, how about we do truth or dare? Okay, I'll go first. I dare you to kiss me. Wait. What? Kisses. I didn't know you were lesbian. Why were you watching us? I'm your mother. My love powers. I saw Mom do something. Right. Well, it was truth or dare. Yeah, so just, leave us alone. You can't tell me that. I'm Twilight's mom. I'm gonna go back to my room. Hey, Cadence, wanna join me? Sure, I wanted to hang out with you today anyways. You know, when we were texting the other day. Yeah. I'm gonna go make dinner. Okay, Mom. So, what do you dare me to do? when it's time to go to bed. Girls, it's time to go to bed. Okay, Mom. Come on, Twilight, let's go to sleep. Can we both sleep in your bed? Or you could sleep on the floor with Twilight's blankets, since, you know, you like each other. Mom! Why are you being rude just because I like a girl? Actually, I just realized. You know that, like, that one of the pride flags? You mean the bi/pan one? Yes, but your color scheme looks similar to it. That's a really weird coincidence. Anyways, girls, go to sleep before I ground you and then send your friend home, even though I don't know where she lives. My mom's sometimes weird. I can tell. You should take your crown off. It would probably be uncomfortable to sleep with it, yeah. Okay, let's just sleep on my floor. There's a mattress spell, so it feels like a bed. This is comfy. In the morning, girls, wake up. Mom, I had an alarm set on my clock, and you just woke me up. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, it's morning? Okay, should I put the blanket on your bed? Nah, I'll do it. I am a unicorn. Okay, girls. Thinky Pie? That's your name, right? Yeah. I hope you like oatmeal. I made some oatmeal for you three. You know, you, Twilight, and her brother downstairs. Actually, I should make another meal because Cadence actually stayed the night as well. Okay, we'll be downstairs and then we'll get ready for school. Okay. Come on downstairs, girls. Okay, Mom. Shining armor, Cadence, you guys come down too, You need us for something, Mom? After breakfast. Okay. Hey, where'd Cadence go? She had to get to, you know, our school early because, you know, she's like a teacher there. Oh, yeah, silly me. Anyways, let's go to school together. Okay. Hey, girls, we're here. Where is Rainbow and Applejack and Daring Do? They said they'll be on the way. They'll be here soon. Okay, why are you guys just being so close? We'll explain when the others get here. We're here. Okay, well, did you girls have a fun sleepover? Yes, I'll tell you what happened. After explaining what happened, I can't believe you, Twilight. You like her? It was from Truth or Dare. Yeah, Truth or Dare can go crazy. You didn't mean for that to happen, did you? No, but I hope he still at least stays my friend. Huh? Sis? Hello, it is I. Didn't you die from, a car crash? Yes, but I'm here to tell you that you should probably find another girl or at least stay friends with Twilight so then you don't have, like, more of a problem than what she has with Rarity. Okay. Thanks, sis. Rainbow Blitz! Rainbow Blitz, who are you talking to? I thought I was talking to my sister. Oh, yes, I was just hallucinating. Get down from there. Okay. Twilight, yes? I'll still be your friend, but, yeah. Okay. Anyways, oh wait, we should get to class. Yeah, let's go to class. After class. Okay, well. Hey, losers. What do you want? Go away. Will you please be my friend? Please, please. Oh, no, I don't like you. You're garbage. Just, you know, what? Talk? Shouldn't we go home because it's the end of the day? Yeah, let's just go home. And that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed.